Hi, YouTubers. I'm glad you're all here. Thank you very much for joining me. Please like, share, and subscribe. The volcano on Reunion Island, Piton, Fournaise, erupted today, and first images are coming in from the observatory. It is one of the most active volcanoes in the world, and this is its first eruption so far this year. Today is September 19th, 2022, and yeah, the world's getting a lot more active lately. According to the French media reports, the seismic eruption began at 6:23 a.m., triggering alert phase 1 of the OBSEC system. The eruption was confirmed at 7:48 a.m. Piton, Fournaise is a shield volcano on the eastern side of Reunion Island. Volcanic tremors with the arrival of magma near the surface have been recorded since approximately 3:48 universal time, and then about 4 hours later at 2:23 local time, the eruption started. The trails to the upper part of the summit were closed to the public. Satellite imagery acquired by EUMETSAT show the presence of ash in the atmosphere above the island drifting east. The last eruption of this volcano started on December 22nd of last year and lasted until January 17th. More than 150 eruptions, most of which have produced fluid basalt lava flows, have occurred since the 17th century. This here is an image of an eruption back in 2004. Six eruptions, one in 1708, 1774, 1776, 1800, 1977, and 1986 have originated from fissures on the outer flank of the caldera. Here's an image from Wikipedia of the caldera, and I'll bring it over so you can see it. And then going to Google Earth, here's the location of that volcano on Reunion Island. And we'll bring it out a little bit so you can see kind of a general idea where it's at. Yep, definite things happening here in the world. But like I said, this is one of the most active volcanoes in the world. But there's definitely been an increase in earthquakes and all kinds of bad stuff. Keep prepping. Always be safe. Thank you very much for watching. Like, share, and subscribe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.